You're about to launch your online store, or maybe you just launched. Congratulations. It takes perseverance and passion to get to the point you're at. However, as you know, business ownership is a constant flood of satisfying milestones coupled with expanding to-do lists. With your launch, you'll need to get on top of the accounting tasks that come along with owning a store. This list of 10 small business accounting steps will give you the confidence to know you've covered your bases, and are ready to move on to the next item on your business to-do list. The foundation of solid business record keeping is learning to track your expenses effectively. It's a crucial step that allows you to monitor the growth of your business, build financial statements, keep track of deductible expenses, prepare tax returns, and support what you report on your tax return. Right from the beginning, you should establish a system for organizing receipts and other important records. This process can be simple and old school, bring on the Philo Fax, or you can use a service like Shoeboxed. For American store owners, the IRS doesn't require you to keep receipts for expenses under $75, but it's a good habit nonetheless.